Bring them out, bring them out, bring them out, bring them out.
Pretty girl swag, boys love my shit. 20%. 10% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard.
I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight, while I can fight. As long as the wrong feels right, it's like I'm in flight. High off a log, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain, I love her, the more I suffer. I suffocate, right before I'm about to drown. She resuscitates me, she fucking hates me.
With my Dougie,
teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie. Teach me how to Dougie.
Everybody love me. Everybody love me. Everybody love me. You ain't messing with my Dougie.
The name is Young.
Yeah. And we don't want no problems. Okay, you're a girl. What's it going to a goblin? Yeah, it came on the beat. From the pop that, and we be steady mobbing. Oh, Kim and Sabi, big falling is my hobby.
What the f- up. It's Gucci Man the G. It's Titty Boy, no Pity Boy, bitch, cross city the city boy. So I see, so no Nike boy, just Gucci Louis Prada. Excuse me, Gucci Man, keep no man, why that boy keep buying kids? He's still on my cock and helmets, bandanas on car and towns. No, we do not talk to strangers, just cut off these fingers. Gucci's something dangerous, cocaine, codeine, and major.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Scream from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Huh? Are you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done.
here, so I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. And in the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale.
Baby, I like it. The way you move on the floor. Baby, I like it. Come on and give me some more.
It's a celebration. Let's toast to the fact that I moved out my mama's basement to a condo downtown, cause it's all about location. I sit and drink wine and watch Californication of life. You should have been here to kick it with me. We could have split this whole thing up 50-50. But now I'm at the 40-40 getting bitches tipsy. Killing shit, the ever so talented Mr. Ripley. How I go from being the man that you argue with to me and Dwayne Carter putting out the hardest shit. I should want to go back to the one I started with. But I'm addicted to this life, it's gonna be hard to quit. Yeah.